That's why I use Team.
Welcome back to Nick Jr.
Eight, and I want to show you some of my favorite faces. Okay, here goes. Here's the face you make when someone scares you.
This is the face you make when you're dizzy.
Ooh.